Greetings from Cutie Pie Robotics. What quantity of water is required for your plant? Kids developing innovative solution for watering a plant.
The moisture content in the soil has to be optimum so that the plant grows properly. This robot will help us to check the moisture content in the soil, and it helps us to water accordingly. And with the help of the solar panel on its top, it works on its own, reducing the work of the farmer. Next, my friends, so that show will continue.
Now I am going to explain about the components required in this. First and the foremost important component is the motherboard. It consists of 12-volt rechargeable battery, 6 ports and many other things. Next is the DC motor. DC motors are connected to the wheels so that they can rotate. Next is motor speaker. This helps to divide or split the power so that the wheels can rotate at the same time. Next is pump motor. With the help of pump motor, we can pump the water to the soil. Next is the motor swapper. The motor swapper is a switching component. It has two stages. It's either on or off. The next and now the main component is the moisture sensor. The moisture sensor takes into the soil to check the moisture concentration. The servo motor placed in the robot helps the moisture sensor to rotate in a particular angle so that it can easily dig into the soil to check the moisture. The next is the LED, which acts as a headlight for our robot. It emits light when it's dark and nothing is visible around. The next is our input device, which is the remote. The remote is in the form of a phone or a tablet, which has the app created by us in it. When we input the orders,